suffocate. Everything they complicate. Everything they steal your fate. Every day, but you can't believe it. Take yourself far away from nothingness. A million miles from emptiness. Suffocate. Trust.
bring in some bass.
Malfurion versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
Another night on the prowl.
Wanted, dead or alive. I am the Dancing Master.
want it, I got it.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
A natural mistake. I can see. You
Options, options.
Reporting for duty.
Should I? Ah, apologies.
Who you want me killed? You want me killed?
Bring me steel! You want me killed? Drink with me, friend. Reporting for duty. Who you want me killed?
Trouble now.
Toasty. It's getting hot in here.
None may steal our secrets.
Reporting for
Hey guys, how's it going? Krapan here. Now, yesterday I talked about how the Construct the Standard format will be probably ruled by the Inspire cards, and Arena is already ruled by the Inspire cards right now, but it has a very different twist in Arena, because in Arena, even though the Inspire cards have made some of the biggest differences ever in Hearthstone, it doesn't impact the game exactly the same way. And this largely has to do because in Arena, while you can skip out on the big minions, you can get the Inspire cards instead of them, you still don't have the other big game-swinging cards. It's very difficult to get enough healing. It's very difficult to get any form of board clears or removal in a lot of decks, and a lot of classes at least. So Arena is still a game where, while the Inspire cards do rule that environment, the style of play is entirely tempo-driven. I've played Arena, you know, in the recent past, it's been so much more competitive. You see every single player has a one-drop on turn one. This used to be, like, such an anomaly, you know, a year ago, you know, maybe 2 years ago. And these days, it's just the norm. It's a very big shift from what the Arena system used to be like. But it is just so tempo-driven. You have to have the one drop, you have to have the two drop. If you skip out on one, you better hope your two or your three is an amazing two or a three, so you stay in the game. And yeah, there are going to be those games where your opponent will have a big board clear or something like that, but those are actually more of a rarity, and those will continue to be more of a rarity. Blizzard really is not introducing many forms of board clear. Blizzard has always been pretty stingy on releasing healing cards. Mm. So it is always going to be the case, from what we see, from what we've seen in the past, that Arena is just going to be all about tempo. The recovery tools are not really there, but you know, you just have to draft as well curved as you possibly can, while cutting out the late game and including things like Inspire minions, including things like Discover minions, and just playing on curve as much as possible. This is the main thing that people need to realize. A lot of people who play Hearthstone pretty casually, you know, they check out an Arena they haven't done in a few months or a year, and they get absolutely demolished by some of these openers. Because, yeah, this is the game as we know it in terms of Arena, and it's very important to adapt and realize the important aspects. Today, I just want to show you guys a bunch of clips of some of the most crushing tempo battles I have experienced in recent time, so you guys can get a better grasp on what I'm talking about and realize that when things are going as they are, we can't really expect anything different to come about. So I hope you guys enjoy the games, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Wise. I'm gonna take some damage because it's better tempo. Greed? Yeah, but the muster for battle is so insane. I have to play a little bit greedy in order to gain tempo. If I just fan or knives right away, I'm still losing, but if I play a minion, I can start winning. Now I'm winning. Yes, I took some damage, but that's how tempo works. You have to invest your hit points.
I hate a few of their games. I don't see what's wrong with that. What's wrong with hating a few of their games? A few of their games suck ass. Most of them are awesome. Plays. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this.
Squire, attend me.
That was a pretty good.
to see which.
Insist.
I enjoy raiding.
Something needs tinkering?
It. I got it.
Mm-hmm. target dummy. Fan har en target dummy? Man har spelat alla här mot Christine Nedder också.
I wonder.
You smell like a leopard!
Ja, ser jag inte på fan.
What?
en, två, tre kort som kan avsluta det här direkt. Fyra kort. Japp. Det är ju så jävla otroligt. Det är ju så tragiskt.
trouble now.
Oh my goodness. Four, three, six.
I wonder.
battle!
100 spänn på att han har något som tar bort den där på en gång. Ja, men liksom, vad ska jag göra? Så vi får till en okej lek, rakt åt helvete, tack för att man har så
fruktansvärd ord. Fera vs. Rexa!
Gantua nu,
victory or death!
Vad trodde jag skulle hända? Seriöst.